Last visit, I promise.
What do you want, Tony?
Well, is David here?
He went home. He went home.
Well, I just wanted to tell the both of you that the case is closed. We caught the bad guys. Guns have been found, sort of, and we won't need to bother your doctor friends in Africa.
Good to know. Thank you.
My pleasure. I mean, not whatever. I had a crazy night. You always work this late.
David and I got in a fight, Tony. All this talk about you and me and my dad led to an actual fight, which never happens. Rarely.
Sorry to hear that. But again, I had no intention of coming back here. It was just the case, and McGee said—
Whatever. It can't happen again.
I know. Trust me. What you said yesterday about me dropping in just when you start feeling whole again.
What about it?
I know that feeling. The not feeling whole part.
Do you?
And if I had one wish, John.
What?
I would turn back the clock. To right when we got back from South Sudan. Because I think that was a much better ending for both of us. What?
I guess I would go back further. Good night, Tony. Goodbye, Tony.
Bye.